What's going on, fellas? My name is Scott, and we're going to be playing some Rocket Arena. So let's go ahead and get into this and find a match.
Rocket ball. Throw or carry the rocket ball into the opponent's goal to score. Select your hero.
Okay, I'm going to go with Leef. He's a really good character. I must apologize if you hear some static in the background that's coming from the PC. But if you do not know already, go down, follow the link on my page, and I will send you to my YouTube channel where I have edited video, and it sounds much better.
Score the rocket ball. Opponent ball.
Okay, come on then. Teammates, you're trying to take me out. Oh, you got it.
Opponent score.
Respawn me in, respawn me in. Oh, you got the score. Okay.
Score the rocket ball.
So with this character, the left trigger slows him. The right bumper, it's like a thrust forward. Your click and right stick is for a dodge. Trying to help or nothing? There we go. Oh, kill myself. Oh. And he scored again.
Score the rocket ball.
I think I'm gonna be on defense. Did the same thing twice. Ah, tricky, tricky, tricky. Teammates, what are you doing?
Opponent score.
This is going by horrible.
Score the rocket ball.
He even playing? He's not even playing. First game, you look at the bull.
Opponent ball.
Keep them out. Hurry up, get the ball, get the ball, get the ball.
Out of bounds. Ball reset.
Teammates, help, something. It's 2v3 right now.
Opponent score. Score the rocket ball.
Can't stay over here on defense. There's nothing else I can do. Yes.
Score the rocket ball.
So we're talking about teammate. It's legit, there's two of us now. I was covering.
Opponent
let him score. He scores.
Opponent scores.
And then I knocked him out.
Opponents won.
That first game. This was also a 2v3, so I mean, what do you expect?
Bunkayo's outpost looks over the wilds at Stompy's refuge. Mega Rocket! Capture Mega Rockets to win. Choose your competitor.
Can we keep a full team this time? So I'll show y'all what Leef can do. Put my phone on mute. Alright, this game mode, Mega Rocket, you gotta stay on the point to capture it. And the cheese way of doing this is having the tank, really kind of like only one tank on here. And it is tough when somebody has it because it takes a lot of hits. Okay, why are they just aggro on me right now? Oh, my teammates back me up. Here we go. Yeah. Getting long shots, getting long shots, getting long shots. Oop. Gotta get in there. Get out of here.
The Mega Rocket lost.
Thought my teammate was on there, but he wasn't.
Incoming Mega Rocket.
Take you out. Bamboozle. Teammates are still congesting the area. I'm coming.
The Mega Rocket lost. Incoming Mega Rocket.
Whoa.
The Mega Rocket.
It's gonna be a game of losses.
The Mega Rocket lost. Opponents need one Mega Rocket to win. Incoming Mega Rocket.
Oh, I got the magnetic thing. Somebody right there.
Opponents won.
Blast Spirit, that is the tank that I was talking about.
Vast and mysterious, going against him. Home to Izel, Temples of Jaqua. Knockout.
Tough match.
Knockout opponents to win. Select your hero.
So instead of using Leef this time, let's go with Gant. We got a blast beard. 17 and a zip.
Three, two, one.
Okay, for this character, he has like a leap, a shield. Yeah, I just throw my shield right there. When I shoot, it takes it off. That's the leap. Ah, I didn't get the use. It was too damaged. Blast spear. I'm here with you. I'm here with you. Yeah. Oh, that was the Phantom. Oh no, you don't. It takes somebody to growl. That one's off. Come on, Blast Beard, let's go. Nice. Okay, we're still on the winning lead. I'm gonna spawn over here. Come on, come on. Get on out of here. Yeah, of course you're gonna get out of here.
Halfway to victory.
Nope. All them hits, bro. Come on. Trying to hit me. Yep. Get on out of here. Ink. You're out of here. Come on, bro. Mega blast that one. Wasn't enough. I see you. Got you. Almost bamboozled me. Oh. Oh, I had my shield, though. That's okay. Still in the win. Come on, Blackbeard. Get in there. Nice. Got you covered, man. I got you covered. Oh, it's the Phantom! Get out of here. Sorry. Yeah. Sorry. Boost over. Yes, sir.
Nearing victory.
Shoot on. Get out of here. Yep. Where you going? what I'm talking about, baby. Get off. Team knockouts. Now some of these the boxes you find will give you abilities like the ninja hit band, or you can throw a magnet that will attract bullets when shot at. Throw a bomb. It just depends on what you get in the package. Let's go with Leef. And if you want to, you can see right there is his abilities.
Three, two, one. Knock out opponents to win.
Here goes one right here. Throw that bomb out. Phantom. Okay, he was knocked out. Get off. Get off. Double KO, baby. Let's spawn some. Just spawn over here right after spawn. Get off me, baby. Get off me. Are you about to spawn trap him or what? Okay, he's falling to that side. Take his bomb. Another Leef. It's on me. Oh, I missed that hit. Got him. You see at the bottom, I'm close to being knocked out, so I gotta find safety. Teammate, get off my teammate.
Halfway to victory.
Think? I know you're right there. Oh no, I didn't. I messed up. Shot the phantom again. There we go. Another mega blast. Psych. I didn't see you, girl. They knocked me out finally. On a roll. Ooh, let me get some of that. Let me get that. Yep, snare you. Did destroy your phantom. With your buddy. Oh, I missed the boost. I'm stuck. Really? Still killed him. But I'm stuck in this corner. Teammates. This package right here.
Nearing victory.
Get out of here. Get off me. Shot, baby. If you hit, I think it's like four consecutive hits, you get like a big, big blast. Like you see how it's purple, it's going purple. Bink.
Game
That's game. That's how you're supposed to play Leef. Now, I hope you guys have enjoyed this gameplay. Thanks for watching Rocket Arena. Make sure to go down below and you will see the subscribe button. Please click it and then hit the notification bell if you would. And until next time, I will see you guys later.